There's a blanket of snow covering up the old road to the house where I was raised. Through the window I see the lights on the tree and a glow from the old fireplace. Though it all looks the same, so much has changed from the way it used to be. Christmas memories, happy years gone by, they come back to me, keep me warm inside. Stockings are filled, the old house is still, and the kids are all dreaming away. There's that old easy chair me and Daddy sat there waiting for Santa's sleigh. Now Daddy has gone, we'll carry on, cause a little one still needs Christmas memories of happy years gone by. They come back to me, keep me warm inside. Still those Christmas memories, make me cry.
Images of Christmas past flash like visions before my eyes, intermingled into one great decoupage of life. Cold young faces meeting, cheek to cheek, with warm and aged ones in the fragrant kitchen of my grandma's house. The chill of winter at our backs, behind the green screen door. We gather in the parlor, assorted sizes in disarray. Sitting in the floor, crowding on the sofa, three or more little ones cuddled in Granny's rocking chair. Splashes of color reflect from the tinsel of the Christmas tree. A cedar Papa cut and trimmed himself. His gift to us, the offspring of his good life. Talk and laughter swell the air until it is as a bubble about to burst. So full is it of love and caring. We do not dare to think of anything that could spoil this perfect moment. The pang of memory is bittersweet, for I recall how things used to be and wonder why it is they cannot remain so.